Cookie witch. Okay, so I'm making mustard. Yep, you heard it, mustard. Look at this beautiful concoction. So I made that 2 days ago, and I've been letting it sit in a cupboard, a dark cupboard, for 2 days. So what's in here is half a cup of mustard seeds, half a cup of my homemade wine that I made last year, quarter cup of apple cider vinegar, quarter cup of water, and 1 teaspoon of salt. So now I've taken this, it's been sitting for 2 days. Oh God, it smells like mustard. So all that goes in there. Oh. Oh God, so good. Now, I am going to blend it to the texture that I want. Gotten quite thick. Okay, so it got quite thick once the mustard seeds started to grind up. And I'm just going to have a little taste and see what the texture's like. So this is kind of the texture. Oh my God. It's really spicy and hot. Wow. I think that's a good, it's kind of grainy. It's really spicy. So here's what it's like now. You see? It's actually gotten thick like a mustard. Okay. So I'm going to put that into the jar. Okay. So I'm just going to put this in back in the jar. Okay, so it's got to be really clean, the edges and the insides. So there's not going to be any sort of mold that can happen. So I'm just kind of wiping the inside so it's nice and clean, you see? So we've got a pretty nice clean inside space. I'm just going to do another little go around here. So there we go. Oh, got a little bit there. Okay, so you just gotta muck around with it, so I'll be back. Okay, so now I'm just gonna put this back on, and now I'm gonna let this sit for 2 to 4 weeks until I get the flavor that I want. And I'm gonna put it back in my fermenting cupboard. I'll show you. Okay, so back into the fermenting cupboard. Put that down there, and that'll stay there for 2 to 4 weeks. So, I hope you've enjoyed this version of making your own mustard at the Dharmacy. Cookie Witch!